So small. There you go.
That's the kind
I Yeah, you can play with that one. Thank you so
much. There's a whole family up there with Hogwarts uniforms and capes. Look at them. So cool. I just got these like inside or something of a cinnamon roll out of cinnamon. So good. Oh my god.
Good morning from Universal. And see you, Papa. Morning. We're going into Universal now and it's our last day here. And yeah, we're going to spend a few hours in the park and then we're going to Horror Nights tonight as well. This is like a prop shop that we're going into. You can actually buy all this stuff as well. Found this park in the middle of the park and we didn't even ever notice it. It's so funny. It's a proper little park. The games at Simpsons Land, so you pay $25 and you get 5 games. And we won like a cookie, a Duff beer, and then a sideshow ball pack. Dean's doing a spell.
Thank you.
Fantastic man, Oscar Walt more powerful than any in existence. A world that has always been doors for its owner. So Dick fashioned him one from an elder tree that grew nearby.
Then the second brother, who was an arrogant man, decided that he wanted to humiliate Death still further and asked for the power from all of us from Dick. So Dick picked up a stone from the riverbank and gave it to him.
Finally, Death turned to the third brother. A humble and wise man, he did not trust him. So he asked for something that would enable him to go forth from that place without being followed by Death. And Death, most unwillingly, handed over his cloak of invisibility. In due course, the brothers separated, each for his own destination.
The first brother travelled to a distant village where he sought out a wizard with whom he had once quarreled. Naturally, with the elder Wald as his weapon, he could not fail to win, but all that followed, leaving his enemy upon the floor, while the oldest brother proceeded to an inn, where he boasted loudly of the powerful wand he had snatched from Death himself.
Before him, he had soon for she did not belong in the mortal world. Driven mad and hopeless longing, the second brother took his own life so as truly to join her.
And so death took the second brother for his own. As for the third brother, death searched for many years, but he was never able to find him. It was only when he had attained a great age that the youngest brother shed the cloak of invisibility and gave it to his son.
I'm gonna prepare to eat our ice cream because that's where we used to always sit and eat it. We're sitting here eating the ice cream and look at the view, sorry. You can look straight down Diagon Alley and then there's the dragon. But if you look over there, down here, that's the entrance down there, like around this area, and you still can't see out of Diagon Alley. That's how good they've made it. Just mad, like see this little bit, that's still Diagon Alley. You just can't see out at all. That's what makes it so good.
They're so good. They don't know what being mad about that.
Yeah. What?
I like snakes.
Yeah, I know. Oh, the dragon egg.
Yeah. Jump on the top.
Oh yeah, we dispensaries and stuff. They're always switching products and people come and like, oh my goodness, you don't have this shirt. And order to some products.
We're in Nocturne Alley. Sky. How mad is that? this stuff. Hold on then. The leaky cauldron room.
We just come back to our room now because we're going to get lunch and go to the pool, and then we're going back to Horror Nights then in a few hours. What else did we do? Oh, we went on Dragon Challenge twice and we got on the front row on the red and the blue one, and it was literally mental. Like, I felt like no one else was on it. It was just the maddest thing ever. I never went on the front row and anything like that, so it was really cool. And the parks are like kind of empty again, so there was literally no weights on anything, so it was deadly. And it's so hot today, oh my god. So we're gonna get Chick-fil-A now. So we're going out to get Chick-fil-A and a big storm is happening now. It's mad, the noise of the thunder. But then if you look behind us, it's getting nice out again. It's so funny.
This creature's first fossil was found in the Gobi Desert region of Mongolia.